this is as far as I've got. So, I've filled in these with some plastic card. I'll put some details in the description. I've done the two exhausts, or the inlets. That's the first one. And that's ready to sort of go. So that will go on there. The second one, you've got the filters, the air filters, so you've got to go around those. And you've got the hatch as well. So it has to go around those. Bit of messing around. So go in like that, and then once it's pushed in, there is a cover piece to go. There's a cover piece that goes across there. And then on top of that, obviously that goes, that fits. I've got to do some more work with some canvas around the openings, around the MG. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do those first. I'm using sort of milliput, and I've tried just a bit of kitchen roll with some watered down PVA. See how it dries.